on every level. It's very nice to have a bar that has such levity.
I'm actually really shocked by the results.
It's done.
I don't know what 4 years of Donald Trump means, to be honest with you. I'm going to be here. I'm going to remain in the United States. I'm not one for leaving when the going gets tough.